So do you want me to sit down or should I just start talking and dancing and shit? My name is Maurica. I'm a transsexual from the Lower East Side. I'm a third-sexed person, which means I'm a woman living inside what used to be a man's body. That's God's mistake. That's not my fault. That Jesus Christ messed up. He made a mistake, but I need science to fix that shit. I'm looking to find me a white nigga who has a lot of money, who's willing to pay for my tits, and who's not going to be judgmental about my feet. Alright, cause my feet, I'm a little self-conscious about my feet. Are you that white nigga? Chill, you look like a classy white nigga. Where you from?
You could have a seat on the stool, Maurice.
Yeah, but where you from though? That's it.
Westchester.
You from Westchester? Holy shit! That's it! That's what I'm looking for, somebody from Westchester! You classy? You don't hang out with any gorillas, do you? I'm sick of these motherfucking gorillas. You play basketball? We just trying to some plantanos right now, that's it. I can cook for you too. I cook a lot of good shit, that's it. I know how to cook plantanos. Look at that shit right there. That's delicious, juicy right there. Look how juicy that shit is.
Tell me a little about the high school basketball.
I was a high school basketball player, that's it. I was on city.
Is that how you stay in such good shape?
I don't play no more. I can't go to the courts like this because there's too much discrimination against me. You understand what I'm saying? I go down to the courts now and they don't want to get schooled by a girl. That's their fault. I take them niggas to the hole and shit. That's it.
This side is a little bit.
Did you ever meet anybody who has enough charisma as me? That's it. I got a lot of charisma and shit. My shit is rigorous.
You're an original.
That's for sure. You smart nigga. You went to school and shit.
I did go.
You went to college?
I did, yeah.
That's nice. That's what I'm looking for. Somebody who went to college and shit. That's it. I was high school basketball player. That's it. I play all state and shit. I was all city and all state in high school. New York City, Lower East Side. That's it. That's where I'm from. Where you went to school? What's that like?
It was fun.
There's a lot of white niggas that go to school with you.
I did have white friends.
That's it. I like that shit. That's nice. You like ass pussy?
I'm actually engaged.
Oh, that's it. She's nice?
Yeah, she's
nice. Does her pussy stink sometimes? That's right. I don't have a pussy. I'm a pre-optional transsexual. I don't have a pussy. That shit never stinks. I take care of my ass pussy. That's it. I clean that shit. I only eat vegetarian. And I told you I don't eat meat so my ass don't stink. Yeah, how much this shit cost? Do I have to pay for this shit on the website?
No, it's so that you can meet someone nice.
Are there a lot of white niggas that look at this shit? Because I'm not trying to meet no more gorillas. Let me tell you, alright? I used to go to these clubs, these hip-hop shit. You would never go to that club because you get robbed. Look at you. You white nigga. I'm not trying to meet somebody like you, actually, because I will have to take care of you on the train. I'm not trying to do that shit. I can't take you to the Bronx to see my friend, Reese. That's it. I might have to stick somebody to save you on the train. Howdy doody niggas and shit. But I will also go to the court and play basketball with you if you like. We have a fun game and shit. You can fill me up and shit, play defense. I'll school you, though, nigga. I'll take you to the hole. That's not my fault. I always like basketball. But then I'm going to the locker room and I realized that I wanted to suck all those dicks. Then I started to understand about Brazil people and that they not so hung up on this shit. Like you could go to Brazil and there be some straight white dudes who's classy who's looking to take you out.
Can you describe what a perfect day would be?
Somebody to take me to Westchester! I'm not trying to be in the Lower East Side no more. I'm a transsexual from the Lower East Side. I need somebody to pay for my tits!
Right.
Thank you. I might touch your dick on the way out and shit.